That's it. Or get lucky and hit the lotto. Those are the only three ways. Shit, I want the fame, I want the money, everything. So people could worship me and I could see how dumb and feeble people are worshiping me over a fucking status. That's why I want to be rich, so I could see how much people change around me. That's why. Selling drugs falls in the same category of risk. Robbing a bank falls in the same category of a risk. You guys aren't thinking logically. That's all a part of being a risk. It's all a part of taking a risk. So for the people that order my jerk, buy my t-shirts, my spring store is got tons of shit up. Fuck with it. Respect my hustle. Respect my, you know, what's the word I'm looking for? I forgot. My brain's on overkill right now. Ultra platinum. Sonic move! You gotta drop that Teespring link. You guys are slipping on that shit, dude. It's in the description, but mods, you gotta drop that. I'm actually have a, I'm gonna see if I can have Negative Edge do a Nightbot for me. I don't feel like figuring that bullshit out.
Round one. Fight.
This dude just did a regular sighting. And a regular sweep? What the fuck? When you play sloppy clears, it makes you play sloppy. Top of that, we got lag. God, see, this is the type of shit I'm talking about, dude. This is why you shouldn't be ranked up with people that don't know how to play the fucking game. Like, what is this dude doing, man? I'm afraid to press a button because this dude just gonna keep mashing shit. Damn. Ridiculous, dude. Why am I playing this guy, dude? Seriously, why am I playing this low-ranked fucking scrub, dude? No! God, man, every time I beat some high-ranked diamond player, I end up...
Hadoken! 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 Hadoken!
End up losing to a fucking Ultra Platinum every fucking stream.
What is the point even? Matter of fact, you niggas didn't donate. Mike fucking muted. No fucking entertainment for your bitch ass.
Get. But they think the other guy is slightly more mediocre than them. So there's a lot of beef. There's a lot of back and forth.
A lot
of trash talk. A lot of I'm better than him, he's not better than me, he sucks. I actually asked EX like how he thinks it's gonna go. He told me Sidro has no footsies,
no
fundamentals,
footsies. No fundies.
It's gonna be no problem.
No problem.
That's what he said. Even though he got destroyed last time, wasn't it like 5-0 or something?
Yeah, he got bopped. Didn't Sidro get out of pools at Evo too?
I mean,
didn't that happen?
Sidro made it out of pools, or made it out of pools at Evo.
Wow.
So he's all right.
Can't be that bad.
You can't be that bad.
I don't care who you are.
Yeah.
If you're just mediocre doing that, you're some kind of extra mediocre.
Yeah, unless you're like Alex Myers, you can make it out of pools at Evo. It's not even that hard, right?
Don't even mention that guy's name within these two names.
I know. These guys are too talented.
These men are on the pantheon of world warriors.
But basically, they're talking a lot of trash. They're both incredibly talented at being okay at Street Fighter. And I can't wait to see what happens. I think we're going to go over to Vi, who is there with these two gentlemen.
I think he's with EX, right? Oh, he's with both of them.
And we'll see what happens.
Okay.
All right. Welcome everybody to Wednesday Night Fights 2015. This is the Encore Edition, no points. And I just decided, you know what? We can't go out this year without having a grudge match. And before we introduce the two players that are going to be part of this, I have a little bit of something to, for you guys to catch up.
Yo también, la semana que viene, Sebas, la semana que viene.
Vale plantear la situación, Seba.
Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
on who's competing. So, Kyobi, can you roll the clip, please? Do you know this guy right here? You know that guy. Do you think that you're better than a player, better Street Fighter 4 player than this guy right here?
Is that a trick question? Because I don't think so. Because I think I'm better than him.
Can I get an SD Legend versus Luka?
So you know you're better than him, 100%. No, why do you believe that you're a better player than this guy?
Because for the last couple times that we played, we've done first to threes, like three of them, and he kept complaining about his stick. And and I just... And then next thing you know, I was just like, well, you know, the player has to make the material. You can't let the material make you.
Whoa. You got something to say? Come here. You got something to say? All right. So what do you think about that?
I think that when somebody plays in tournament, that's when they're playing their best. And I've beaten you twice playing your best.
Oh, really? Twice. So okay, what do you think about that?
I mean, I can accept that. I'm still learning. I'm still leveling up, as you know. But at this point in time, I know I can beat him. Because if you guys haven't watched my last match with Mark Teddy, that shows improvement already. And he said so himself. And I mean, you already got somebody like that backing you up, always helping you out. And at the same time, you're leveling up anyway. You got your own coaching system going on in your head. You know?
Let me tell you something, though. Mark Teddy said you're improving. The only improvement I saw is you got peed one time instead of three times. That's the only pee I saw. That's the only improvement I saw.
That's all you can think, because that's all you can do. I mean, you can't. Hey, at least I had the honor of versing him.
Never happened to me. What I do know is I own your fucking soul.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay, all right, that's enough talking? That's too much talking. It's time for you fuckers to play. Let's go. Okay, now that you are caught up, without further ado, let me introduce my man on my right, Bushin Stott. How you doing, man?
Pretty good. How are you?
Excellent. So, why don't you tell everybody why you chose to crucify? Where'd he go? Where'd X go? He's over there. See, because you fucked him up. You fucked him. him up so bad. I'm surprised he's still walking. It's been a year later. But thank you for coming, and why do it again?
I just want to see if he even improved.
Fair enough. Do you think there's something that he needs to work on his game?
Be more patient and stop wasting meter.
Damn, you got the specifics. You've done your homework. So have you seen that? How many times have you seen the pilot episode?
3-4 times. Watched it over and over again after that. And then I analyze his gameplay, and I'm like, I hope he can do better than that this time.
Okay, so I know you play Guy, and is that who you're going to keep it real with?
Pretty much, yeah.
All right, thank you for that, man. All right, to my left, we got the run back. Oh, my God. Hopefully, he's not going to waste our time. He's, but, you know.